And happening today, voters in the Dallas Center Grimes School District will decide on if the board should be all at-large seats. Right now, four of their seven school board members represent specific areas. Polls there are open until 8 o'clock tonight. Of course, we will have results on KCCI 8 News at 9 and 10 on our website, kcci.com, and on the KCCI mobile app.